Yeah, I miss him so much, but I watch him fade away. Not like he hasn't crossed my mind like every single day. Not like I haven't tried to help in every single way. But nowadays just contemplating how I'm supposed to pray for him. For him. It's like he really doesn't know. Taking all that shit, injecting it up in his flow. Greener grass is gone and died, there's nothing left to grow. It's run its course, it's time to go. Just wanted him to know it's over. It's over. Because life ain't always fair. Addiction got the best of him and now he doesn't care. Burdened by the heaviness, these chains he has to wear. And now he's lost and bridges cross are burning everywhere.
So listen bro, I just want you to know. I just wanna say the reasons I decided to go. You picked putting all that garbage all up in your flow. The last time that I saw you was the lowest of lows.
You should be looking for redemption instead of for heroin. Still haunted by the demons that I know that you're better than. Still haunted by your past, they may soon take your life. That's why I had the back off, there's no fight left to fight. Now verse 2, this for somebody new. You looking down upon us, man, you left way too soon. Running from those demons, man, they finally caught up. And those voices in your head, man, I wish they would've warned us. Yeah, bullet to the dome. Depression is a rotten curse, good lord, he's coming home. And now his fate's the pearly gates, he left us all alone. But now with love from up above, still have you in my phone, Jay. A gaping hole when you left. So many fucking questions I keep tight to my chest. Sometimes I hear your voice at night when I rest. But you made me appreciate life in every breath. Yep. But that's the end of your timeline. And may you rest in peace forever. Rarely do we find time. Now verse 3, now how could this be? Another loss to the struggle, now you are free. But when I say free, I mean free from that mission. Free from all those demons that we know was addiction. D-boy, it took a while to get my thoughts together. Once considered you a brother back when we used to work together. We lost touch for a while, but then we reconnected. But trust me, still to this day, just know you've been respected by all. Man, you touched so many lives. So many people questioning life, they hurt inside of me. Me? Yeah, tears up in my eyes. The pain I'm feeling in my chest and how you fucking died. Internally it's time to rest. The weight is now up off your chest. I guess it is goodbye for now. But yes, I must confess that I've been drinking to their memories. Lately I've been drinking way too much. Might be the death of me. Yeah, well fuck it, now they're gone. Soundtrack of our life is truly a sad song.
So listen, bro, I just want you to know. I just want to say the reasons I decided to go. You picked putting all that garbage all up in your flow the last time.